Judge Clooney, Amal Clooney divorce rumors. Actor ready to live a bachelor life once again. Judge Clooney and Amal Clooney divorce rumors are heating up once again with claims that the actor is ready to live a bachelor life once again. There are reports that Judge is building a bachelor pad to prepare for a split with Amal. The Ocean star knows that his marriage with a barristone won't last long and he needs to be ready for the future. George and Amal are constantly fighting ever since the coronavirus lockdown, and they have realized they can't stand each other now. The Clooneys are having trouble in paradise, and divorce is the only option now, given the wife is a lawyer herself. Here are more details on George Clooney, Amal Clooney divorce rumors, and the possible truth behind the actor preparing a bachelor pad. George Clooney is preparing a bachelor pad after divorce with Amal Clooney. George Clooney is currently renovating his Italy mansion and even some parts of the LA house to prepare for his bachelor life. The source claims that Amal is spending most of the time in London, whereas George is drinking with his friends in LA or strolling through the Lake Como in Italy. The Clooneys seem like a perfect couple in front of the media, but as soon as the cameras are turned off, they really seem upset with each other. Judge recalls his bachelor days and how happy he was without any drama. It is why the Hollywood superstar is preparing a bachelor pad and enjoy his life after getting divorced from Amal Clooney. Judge Clooney, Amal Clooney divorce rumors and real truth. Judge Clooney, Amal Clooney divorce rumors and absolutely bogus and don't have any truth. The couple is doing fine and the renovation is mostly done to make room for kids, not to make some kind of bachelor pad. There are multiple rumors with so many reasons why George and Amal will split up, but none of them is true. The Clooneys are going strong and the marriage is free from any drama, and despite the claims from tabloids and gossip columns.